And we're seeing a direct impact at the gas pump because of Hurricane Laura. According to AAA, gas prices have seen a rapid increase as a result of the hurricane, and Buffalo is seeing the largest increase. Since last week, prices have seen a 9-cent increase per gallon. The average cost is now $2.26.